Hello everyone, welcome to Neutron. So today we'll be doing the current affairs show, the daily one-liners of 11th and 12th July. So let's begin with the today's session. Ministry of Commerce and Industry indicated that India Industrial Land Bank will achieve pan-India integration by, the answer is by December 2021. Union Ministry of Commerce and Industry, the answer is Piyush Ved Prakash Goyal. India and Nepal signed a letter of exchange to revise the 2004 India-Nepal Rail Services Agreement with an aim to increase the efficiency and cost competitiveness of the rail freight sector. Chairman and CEO of Indian Railways, the answer is Suneet Sharma. Nitin Gadkari virtually participated in the 16th annual conference on, the answer is road development in India. Indian Army names firing range in Gulmarg as, the answer is Vidya Balan firing range. Vidya Balan is the only actor to join the Academy of Motion Pictures, Arts and Science, the governing body behind the Oscars. Dash and Dash released a report titled A Future for All, The Need for Human-Wildlife Coexistence, which states that world's most iconic species are in threat due to conflict between humans and animals as one of the key reasons. The answer is WWF and UNEP. INS Tabar participated in a maritime partnership exercise with Dash in the Tyrrhenian Sea. The answer is Italian Navy. Manoj Mukund Narvane visited Italy on 7th July and inaugurated an Indian Army Memorial at, the answer is Cassino, Italy. Name of India's indigenously built nuclear submarine jointly developed by BARC and DRDO. The answer is INS Arihant. 10th Economic and Financial Dialogue was held between India and UK. What was the theme of the dialogue? The answer is Gift City, India's flagship international financial center. B. Banking and payments. C. Insurance. And D. Capital markets. 12th meeting of BRICS steering committee was hosted by, the answer is Department of Science and Technology. BRICS STI Entrepreneurship Partnership Working Group agreed on three areas proposed by India. They are healthcare, energy solutions, and cyber physical systems and their applications. Dash has partnered with public health experts, vaccine regulators, and policymakers to form a high-level advisory group, regional vaccine advisory group, to support its developing member countries. The answer is Asian Development Bank. Who is the president of ADB? The answer is Masatsuga Asakawa. According to Oxfam report titled Dash, states that the global death toll of 11 per minute from famine outpaces that of COVID-19 7 deaths per minute. The answer is the hunger virus multiplies. Executive Director of Oxfam and its headquarters. The Executive Director of Oxfam is Gabriela Bucher and the headquarters is in Nairobi, Kenya. International Air Transport Association launched first of its kind Global Mobility AIDS Action Group to tackle the issue around safe and secure transport mobility aids such as crutches, walkers, wheelchairs, with an objective of handling the vital equipment for travelers with disabilities. Director General of International Trade Transport Association, and where is it headquartered? The Director General of International Air Transport Association is Willie Walsh and it is headquartered in Montreal, Canada. RBI issued 10-year government securities at higher cut-off yields of, the answer is 6.10%. Finance Ministry has scrapped LIC's chairman post and replaced it with, the answer is MD and CEO post. Which bank has announced its first transaction in SOFR secured overnight financing rate by replacing LIBOR? The answer is Axis Bank. India might face third COVID-19 wave from August 2021, according to report by Answer is SBI. Who launches its first digital kendra in Krushin Bazaar, APMC market in Surat, Gujarat? The answer is Amazon India. Pawan Singh, Joint Secretary General of National Rifle Association of India, has become the first ever Indian juror to be selected to the officiate and Olympic Games. Dash, owned by Coca-Cola, became the first Indian origin beverage brand to become the worldwide partner of the Olympic Games. The answer is thumbs up. RBI approved three-year extension to Federal Bank's MD and CEO. Who is he? The answer is Shyam Srinivasan. Where is the headquarter of Federal Bank? The answer is Eluva, Kerala. USA Federal Aviation Administration has developed a new tool which will help in better tracking of rocket launches and space vehicles returning to Earth, called, the answer is Space Data Integrator. Where is the headquarter of Federal Aviation Administration and who is the administrator? The answer is, the headquarter is in Washington, D.C., USA, and the administrator is Steve Dixon. Full form of SLSNE. The answer is Superluminous Supernova. Aryabhatta Research Institute of Observational Science, ARIES, is located in, the answer is Manora Peak, Nainital, which is in Uttarakhand. Department of Biotechnology, Institute of Life Science, and SRM Institute of Science and Technology, Tamil Nadu, for the first time reported a reference grade whole genome sequence of Avicennia marina, a highly salt tolerant and salt secreting true mangrove species. PM Modi has received a first copy of the book, The Ramayana of Sri Guru Gobind Ji, authored by, the answer is, late Baljeet Kaur Tulsi. Bollywood actress Kareena Kapoor launched her debut book, Kareena Kapoor Khan's Pregnancy Bible. West Bengal government has presented a 3.08 lakh crore budget for the financial year 2021-2022. By this, we come to the end of the today's session. Thank you so much for your time and patience. And please do like, share and subscribe my channel. And do not forget to press the bell icon so that you can get regular updates about my upcoming videos. So please do keep showering your love and support to this channel. Thank you so much.